You reek of death, my friend. I salute you.
There you are. Took your sweet time dealing with Cicero, eh? Now let's get down to business. Astrid told you about the gourmet, I hope. Quite so. But first, you'll need to learn who he is. Assuming, of course, that the gourmet actually is a he. Could be a woman, for all we know. Oh, indeed I do, indeed I do. In my, investigations, I came upon this. It's a copy of the Gourmet's cookbook. Oh, but not just any copy. It's signed, you see. Seems to be a message from the Gourmet to one Anton Varan. I've tracked Varan to the keep in Markarth. It would seem he's the cook. I believe so. Therefore, you are to obtain that information from Varan, who the gourmet really is and where he can be found. Oh, and when you're done with Varan, kill him. Loose ends and all that. Next, you'll have to... Are you still paying attention? Huh. As I was saying, you'll need to kill the gourmet, of course. But what's more, you'll need to get his writ of passage, so you can take his place. Oh, and if you can, hide his body. The longer it takes for anyone else to determine his real identity, the better. Now off with you. Nobody knows his true identity. Well, nobody except Gaius Morrow. You've already taken care of him. Well, I do know the gourmet was classically trained in traditional Breton cuisine in High Rock. So, that's where he must have met Anton Varan. In any event, our anonymous chef shares a passion for food with all of Tamriel. And that anonymity will prove the Emperor's undoing. Uncommon taste. It was published a few years ago. It became a sensation throughout the Empire, almost overnight. The recipes were hailed as both practical and decadent. I made a few of the gourmet's dishes myself, actually. His roast mutton with regard berry sauce is to die for. But his chocolate pâté gives me the runs. Yes. Gaius Morrow, on orders from his father, arranged for the gourmet to come to Skyrim months ago to serve as the Emperor's personal chef. But the Emperor canceled his journey at the last minute. Morrow was smart. Kept the gourmet around, in case things changed. And so, the gourmet has remained in seclusion, somewhere in Skyrim, on indefinite hold. Probably feels like a prisoner. But you'll fix that. Remember, the Markarth Keep. That's where you'll find Anton Varan.
Death is but the time to sleep forever. You've been directed to dispose of the gourmet's body, is that correct? I often find water to be a suitable hiding place. A lake, a pool, the sea.
Walk always in the shadow of Sithis.
Come now, you've got your orders.
Still here.
What else could
What's
you
the matter?
Need?
Can't... I wouldn't worry too much about this Varane giving you the information you need. Give him a good scare, and he'll squawk like a hag raven. That said, if your attack on Varane is witnessed, those Markarth guards are going to be none too happy. Good luck. And try not to get yourself killed.
Brother. Well, assuming this gourmet is just a cook, it will probably be an easy kill. Just be discreet. Alerting others will be the real threat. Stay safe.
There you are. Look, I just wanted to say thanks for coming to find me back in Dawnstar. Crazy Jester finally met his match, am I right? The last thing you need is my help. Listener or not, you've proven yourself time and again. To Astrid, to the family, and to me. Stay safe. Don't take offense to the nicknames, Morsel. I'm a werewolf. Hard not to think of you as a snack. Beefroast.
Brother, believe it or not, Festus likes you. He senses your power, your potential. Follow his instructions to the letter, and you may even earn his respect. Kill well, and often.
You are taking us. Gesargo only has so much room to carry things. Lead on, friend.
May your weapons be sharp.
You didn't hear this from
me. And you pray.
We've uncovered.
To work, or Anton will rip my head off.
Don't mind the dogs. They get anxious when they haven't had dinner.
Yes, yes, for the 100th time. I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock, and then I came here. I am not a rich man. Who are you? What do you want? The Gourmet? Never. I don't know what led you here, but nothing will betray my trust. I'll take the secret of the Gourmet's identity to my grave. The Dark Brotherhood? Now, wait a minute. Let's not get hasty. I mean, surely my friend wouldn't want me to endanger my own life, right? Look, his name is Balagor Gronolobe. He's an orc. The Gourmet's an orc. He's staying at the Nightgate Inn. That's all I know. Now you'll let me go, right? Okay, all right. Wonderful. You're welcome. I'll just be on my way then.
You should talk to Anton if you need anything. He's the master chef. It's been a hard day cleaning. Good honest work, I say. Mind the dogs. They get anxious when they haven't had dinner. Need something?
Whatever it is, I'm sure I can't be of help. I'm just here on holiday. What? The Emperor? But Oh, by the gods. No, you can't do this. You can't!
Thank you.
brother. Kill well, and often.
My target's making a mistake of... Yes, don't kill the gourmet. Oh, I know you have to, but it makes me sad all the same. I love the gourmet's recipes. The world will soon be a blander, less flavorful place. Kill well, and often.
You reek of death, my friend. I salute you.
So, the prodigal murderer returns. And the gourmet? So I gathered. It seems a certain orc has disappeared. Which means you not only killed the gourmet, but disposed of the body as well. Oh, you've got the writ of passage too, I see. Splendid. Splendid! Ah, and word has come in from Markarth that the keep's cook has met an untimely demise. You performed your duties to the letter. I was wrong about you. I see that now. Maybe we all were. Here's your payment, and a little something else as well, from me. Consider it my way of apologizing for being so damn curmudgeonly. It's called the Night Weaver's Band. I wore this for years. I want you to have it now. It'll give your magic and sneakiness some much-needed oomph. Now you'd better get a move on and see Astrid. It's time. Time for the final stage of this grand and glorious operation. Oh, good to see you, brother. Gearing up to kill the Emperor. Exciting times. Exciting times indeed.
Will there ever come a time when the... Well, yes, two of them. But you're reaching the end of what I have available. Your targets are a dark elf wizard named Malaril in the dwarven ruin of Mazinchaleft, and Helvard, the housecarl of Falkreath. Kill these two, and I'll have one last contract to give you. I'm just finalizing some details now. He's dangerous, very dangerous. A rogue dark elf mage doing research into dwarven artifacts should be both respected and feared. Just not by you. He's the housecarl of Falkreath. You know what that means? He's the bodyguard to the Jarl himself. So be careful. You've got people to kill, my friend. Best get to it.
Oh, good.
It's been quite a boon, looking like a child. No one ever suspects a thing. My target's making mistakes. It's as rewarding as it is dangerous. Let's see what I can show you. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Brother, I serve Astrid and this sanctuary. Life is simple and good. Kill well and often.
Khajiit guards your... Jezargo only has so much room to carry things. Lead on. You are taking us some... Jezargo only has so much room to carry things. We follow then. Jezargo only has so much room to carry things. Lead on, friend. Friend.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart. Yes, yes, what is it? We're all very busy here. Fiend, you will not leave here alive. Guards! Guards!
This should be good.
The sands are cold. Then lead on, friend. If anyone sneaks up, Gesargo only has so much room to carry things. Khajiit will follow.
By the gods! What are you doing here? Death? Oh, there's death to be found here, to be sure. but not my own. The power of Mazinshalat is mine. Be gone from here!
You're the... Here? Right here. Very well. Gesargo shall wait. You're ready to... Gesargo is ready for more adventure.
Well met. What do you want, little elf? Astonishing! To think you actually were able to reach it, and yet return to tell the tale? Rarely in my travels have I encountered those who possess skills equal to your own. I see I still have much to learn. If you'd permit me, I'd be honored to accompany you in your travels for a time. I see I still have much to learn. Lead on.
Is that fur coming out of your ears? There's a foul presence coming from Darklight Tower, southwest of the city.